The Owl Hoot family. First off, they ain't no family. More like an unhinged congregation of the worst bastards and bitches on God's green earth. You think they look bad on this poster? Wait till you see how folks look after the families done with them. Bringing just one of these Owl Hoots down will not cut it here. You'll have to get all four of them that's on the list. They shouldn't be too far away from each other, but you'll have to do some looking. And when you get them, don't hold back.
Ride you. Oh, this is all 'cause of that horse. I'd do it again if I could. At least I ain't walking out. What you can do with that bounty. You can wipe my damn ass with it and show it to the governor. You think I care if you lock me up? Hot meals, a roof over my head? No, I don't care a bit. I'll enjoy the hospitality. Until I'm done with it. When I'm done, well, you better look out. Because I'll still be short a mount.
You're wondering how a nice girl like me ended up in Owl Hoot. I weren't always like this, you know? I was a good girl. I promise. And I still am. Somewhere. Deep inside. I wasn't born no Owl Hoot. I was taken by them. Orphaned. When I was only a girl. Killed my daddy. Mama, too. And Uncle John. Little Phil and me, we. They made us do such awful things. Then the Lord took my brother Philip. He always was a weak child. But I weren't so lucky. I'm still here.
Tell me you believe me. You gotta understand. They made me do it all. All the stealing, and the killing, and the torture. I'm still a good girl, ain't I?
You believe me, don't you? I ain't the things they made me do. I'm a nice girl. A good girl. Tell me I'm a good girl.
Oh, shit. I can't keep this up. I ain't a good girl. I killed my own daddy and that little sour-faced Phil, too. And I'll kill you, too, if you give me as much as a sniff of it. I steal, and I kill, and I torture, and I love it all. So help me, Jesus. Let's just get this over with.
Thank you. you hadn't killed him, I would have done him myself. All they had to do was look out. Punishment of my own. Not you, though, nope. You're being a good little doggy. Ain't this just economic individualism at work? The state's too cheap, or too scared, or too incompetent to bring us in. So they put our lives on the market. I hope you feel empowered, my friend.
The horse-drawn carriage gonna take me to the ball? Thought it would be nicer.
Come on for me. Place. Jump.
know, we was having a hell of a celebration before you showed up. Real Al Hoot hoedown. And you went and spoiled the party. I hope you're pleased with yourself. This is too much. Too much. My brain's rattling around my skull like a liar's dice. I don't know if I want to stare at the ground or this animal's ass. Gotta hope it ain't flatulent. Queasy don't even begin to describe it. From king of the castle to face down in a horse's ass. This is quite a damn reversal. Sleep in that thing.
A successful.